The film is called A Thought of Ecstasy, and the story is set in the near future in America with a big heat and paranoia. So the film is a kind of a science fiction, but of course it's not. It's an erotic thriller, but in the same time it's not. A man is searching for a lost love, and he's triggered by a 20-year-old diary, and he's searching for a deep moment, for a dark moment, for desire, and in the end, he's dead in the Death Valley. So the film is related by the ideas of Georges Bataille, and the idea behind is to waste yourself. And the film is full of violence, explicit nudity, so be aware. The film is much more a trip than a story, so you have to go into this cinema moment, and hopefully you will like it. We will see.